Yeah, I know, I know. Alright, I suppose. Alright, you stay there. Please stay there. It's okay. It's alright, you'll be fine. Don't worry about it.
Oh, hi. Hi there, folks. It's Mr. Safety here, and in this selection of videos, we're showing you, the public, how you can stay safe in your vehicle. Now, I had an email from Sensei who said, can I do a video on what to do if you ever come across a carjacker? Now, first of all, Sensei, I would like to say something that's very important, and that is, in this day and age, we can no longer use the terminology carjacker, because, of course, it is sexist. So I'm now going to use the terminology car jack and Jill jacker. Think about it. Right, so very true. Let's say you're driving along, and all of a sudden you come to some traffic lights, or maybe a pedestrian crossing where you've got a llama, and you have to stop. Now then, of course, trouble is, when you're stopped, there is a good chance someone can come along, open the door, and tell you to get out. Now, a lot of people at this point of time would say, or this point in time, would say carry a knife with them or a large object, which is not a good idea. I highly recommend you do not take a knife with you. And you do not take that with you. But, of course, the thing to do is take a tree. I will explain. You're driving along and all of a sudden you stop. A jacker comes to you. Or a jiller. Oi! Oi! Give me your money! Give me your money! So what do you do? I'll show you. You bring out your own personal tree. You. Of course, they will move away very quickly. They won't expect it. That's the thing. Of course, they won't expect that at all. Thank you for watching. Anyway, this is another video dedicated to the people out there who would like to stay safe.